Yeah, Angela, we have a confirmed structure fire. We're definitely going to need resource support. Our ESF-1 transportation will be on radio channel ES-1.
Part of the reason that we move up here is so that others can come up and enjoy it. I mean, yeah, it's a place that you want to share.
Wildfires or any kind of incident is a really scary event, especially when it's happening in your backyard. It's really critical that public safety and government response speaks in a language that people understand.
The unique challenges that we face here in Eagle County is really the lack of representation of people of color in positions of power. And we really have to prepare our system to make sure that we communicate equally to everyone.
One of the things that has always been a challenge in emergency management is we write plans. And those plans fill up binders, and those binders sit on shelves, and when it comes time to respond to an emergency, they never get used.
We knew that we wanted to do something different and unique in emergency management. We'd already seen the power of Google Workspace, and we really wanted to turn that power into making a difference on other people's worst days. The call comes in from dispatch, and we do two things. We create a single Google document, and we create a map. And suddenly, we're able to add 40, 45, 50 different organizations.
A big part of emergency responses is establishing that common operating picture in the chaos of a disaster. That means we all have that information as it changes on the field. We have chat groups that include all of those people so we can update them really quickly of on-the-fly adjustments. Our frontline workers can access all of those Google tools on their mobile devices exactly as if they were sitting here in the room with me.
I show them if they have to fill in any Google forms, or I teach them how to go into our website where we have documents. So it's definitely making our jobs easier.
I can take anybody and quickly give them access to one Google Drive, one Google Doc, one sheet, hook them up with our chat resource, and that everybody's communicating on the same page and set of tools. It's gotten so much easier to use non-Google tools within the Google tool set in a way that helps us bring more people into that system.
Digital transformation is a complex term for really just trying to help people do things better.
I am very blessed to do a job that I have a passion for. Serving my community is the greatest gift that I could have. Yeah.
We know disasters are going to be there, right? We know we're going to have other emergencies on the horizon. And using Google Workspace will continue to help our community be more resilient in the face of whatever's next to come. Somos una comunidad unida.